not as well as you expect them to be doing. And then what on the street is that you?
Okay.
Is that what the streets say?
You know, they always listening.
I mean,
unless you forgot that during your bougie time on Wall Street.
There's certain things you never forget. You know he's got a birthday coming up, right?
Cool.
Come on, man. Don't act like you don't care, Barry. I know you remember. Look,
you gotta be kidding me. No, really? Okay. Are you Jay? Jay Salel. Cuckoo. I thought you were a boy, Mallory. A boy in disguise. You're boring. Wow, what a nice kid costume. Let's just make this little boy. Alright, little kid, why are you holding the sword for? There. Yeah, you look like Aaron. Who dang? You have on a cape. Okay, Slayer. You play it. Amadea. So it talks about you. So who are you? Oh, I just made it as a narrator. I want to make a series. Boy.
$5.99. Are you drowning in debt? struggling just to make minimum payments? It's not your fault. Serious debt can happen to anyone, but there is hope. Our debt-free program has helped thousands of good people, just like you, eliminate their credit card debt. Thanks to this, we dramatically reduce your credit card debt down to just a fraction of what you have. The call is free. The consultation is free. Take control of your credit debt. Take control of your life again. Call now to see how our debt-free program can work for you. Call 800-881-4177. Don't move.
Which of these pictures do you think would work best for the pastor's funeral program?
Let me see.
Where is he?
And this one.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, is this getting this one?
Wow.
He's been a pastor for a real long time.
Yeah. Let's reach out to more than our funerals so we can compare prices.
Okay.
I won't tell them it's for the pastor until the end of the call.
Okay.
Also, let's put together a list of speakers for the service. I'm sure some of the reverends in the area want to say a few words. Just let them know they're on the clock.
Do we have the paintings for them? We'll call it a donation.
Okay, that's good to know.
And these are the numbers of the final resting place that Lady Ella picked out for Pastor.
$8,000 for a casket?
For what?
Good lord, how could people even afford to die?
Did his face just change? Pepsi 10.
Thank you, Angela.
You know, Pastor's office does suit you.
What's up? Is this funeral budget?
What's wrong with
it? Well, first, the amount is insane. $4,000.
You're clearly telling me I'm funny people.
Look
at him, Zed. Imposter.
This isn't summer jam.
Yeah, Carl.
We live like this. You should go out
there.
Because I've never had a
console. It's too foxy. She can't see anything to do with it.
Because I have a
good mind.
You better
back off that, okay? Yeah. Mike.
You
know,
one performer, $2,000. Choose wisely.
I'm just waiting.